He drinks?
He drinks, Bertie.
Wow.
But it's okay. Vicky and I were talking about it today while we were out hunting.
What?
Ah! Come on!
Nice one.
You know, Figgy, I was thinking about what you told me.
Oh?
So you drink. I used to drink. I get it. But maybe we should set up some ground rules.
Why?
I haven't been given rules since I was 10 rings old, but sure, let's hear them.
Don't drink in front of me.
Sure.
Don't drink so much I have to take you to the hospital.
Easy.
No home brewing. Not because it's alcohol, but because it's annoying.
Ew, I would never.
And finally, don't make me wear pants. My ex made me wear pants, and she was bad news.
Was that your main takeaway on Kara? That she sucked because she made you wear pants?
It's what the pants represented, Bertie. They represented that she made me wear pants.
All right, I have one rule for you.
Aw, I hate rules. This sucks.
Just one. Don't ask me to stop drinking. I love you, but I know myself, and I'm not going to change.
Oh, I get that. Back when I drank, the more people tried to get me to quit, the more I didn't want to. Tuca, please quit. Why don't you quit annoying me? Tuca, you have a problem. A problem with you being a whiner.